I'm Erica, and welcome to our Kids Tutorial program. I would like to welcome Kyle.
Hi.
Today we're going to talk about in and on. You can use in to talk about general times, and on is for more specific times. Let's see how it works. Kyle, how old are you?
I am 10 years old.
All right. So in what month is your birthday?
It's in March.
Ah, on March what?
It's on March 5th.
Ah, okay, cool. So that's way to practice for in and on, and continue following us on our YouTube channel for more tutorials. Thank you.